Welcome back to the Gnome Show, everyone. I'm Josh, your humble host, and it is my duty, nay, my pleasure, to trawl the briny depths of YouTube so that I may bring you the shinies. I cover short films of varying genres, video games, analog horror, and sci-fi, and anything else, really, that I think is groovy. I hope you'll you'll enjoy tonight's offerings, content for the Blood God, on with the show. We have The Farm by Chilling Abyss. I have no idea what it's going to be about, but that's what we're here to find out. Let's boogie. Cue the music. Doo-doo. Doo-doo. 1980. See? Ian Parker.
I'm afraid.
Uh-oh.
Have we made a mistake?
Maybe.
I've gone over the scenario in my head over and over.
And?
What if the signal goes beyond what we know? Far beyond our estimations. Continually traveling the endless abyss. Forever. We knew about the possibility of it happening. We took the necessary precautions. But still, it is a non-zero chance. We would be inviting things that could bend our reality. Things beyond our comprehension. A single reply. There's a reason only one world answered. The others, silent. They are hiding. They are afraid of what lies at the edge of the abyss. My God. What have we done?
Sorry, he didn't let you out? Or he just trying to get something to eat? He's declared a severe hunger. Oh, shit.
Isolate yourself. It's it.
October 1992, duration 4 hours 38 minutes. Threat, severe cognitive hazard. Footage contains first contact with the entity resides in the video game called The Farm. Project 294B is tasked with asking some pre-written questions.
Thank you.
finally lie your head down on the orbit. You think about what tomorrow may bring. You are honored. Do you hear that?
Down to prevent damage to your computer. The system will automatically shut down in 10 seconds. Subject 294B suffers a severe seizure. After recovery, subject 294B is overwhelmed with fear of continuing. We warn to subject 294B that if they do not continue, they will lose their chance for societal integration. They reluctantly agree to continue. No, I use shea butter. It's just, it's usually when there's beard growth that it gets itchy. Thank you for asking me. You And I do have beard butter if I need it. It's just, it was lost
to the abyss.
I heard.
Thank you.
GPS. Ooh, 8-bit. No. Yeah, we can't do that. Okay. So I actually might watch that. Let's see. Okay, I might watch that. I'll see what it is. Frozen Empire is also. Okay. All right. So that. Was The Farm by Chilling Abyss. Go on over to the channel. Yeah, there's some good stuff over there. Yes. And I gotta look at this one too. Check his stuff out. And if you like my stuff, like, subscribe, share, follow, all those good things. It helps me out tremendously. Be safe, be happy, be healthy. I love you all, and I will see you in the next one.